Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you how you could easily insert an Outlook email into a PowerPoint presentation. To begin, open your Outlook, click and drop drag the email into your desktop. Once done, open your PowerPoint presentation. As a next step, let's say that you have several lines or several slides. So I will select this slide and I will click on it to have it selected. Click Insert, Object, Create from File, Browse, Desktop, locate your email, click OK. And click display as icon and click OK. And here we have our email which have been inserted. Thank you for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.